Post 19. vrnjačkih kulturnih svečanosti jula 1991. godine bio je i William Fisley, instrumentalista klasične gitare iz Sjedinjenih Američkih Država. Tom prilikom razgovarali smo o njegovom repertoaru, stilu i razlikama u interpretaciji kompozicija sa gitaristima iz drugih zemalja.
Thank you very much. I'm 35 years old and I live in the Washington, D.C. area. I'm a classical guitarist and the music I'm playing ranges from Handel up to the work of Carlo Domeniconi, which is music that's been written in the last 10 years or so, and covers quite a lot of music that's never been recorded. I like to very much play pieces that are don't necessarily have to be new, but as long as they're interesting and different and worthwhile musically, then I tend to do that. Between Spanish guitarists and other guitarists around the world. Well, Spanish guitars have such a tradition, but the guitar was also very popular in other countries a long time ago, as it was in Spain, but it's been very, very strong tradition, has a very strong tradition in Italy and England, France too. Louis XIV, the Sun King in France, was himself a guitarist. So there's really quite a lot of different ideas about guitar interpretation and guitar style, and I think American guitarists play a certain way, Spanish guitarists another, and French certainly another, but there are all quite a lot of fine players out there that are worth listening to.
Oh, Latin America.
Oh, yes. I'm not actually playing anything from... Actually, I am. I'm playing one piece by Carlos Guastavino, who is a contemporary composer from Argentina. There's a very, very strong tradition of guitar in Latin America and some wonderful players. My first strong teacher was Manuel López Ramos, and he was an Argentinian guitarist, so I have a very strong affinity for the music of Latin America and also am well acquainted with a large number of players from there. This is my second time in your country, and I find it a very lovely country with very wonderful people, and it's very, very beautiful here particularly. Thank you.
Imam 25 godina i živim u Washingtonu. Na mom repertoaru, odnosno programu, je klasična muzika koju mnogo volim. Počeo od dela Handla pa preko Domeniconija pa do one muzike koja je unazad 10 godina najslušanija. A to su i tu su takođe poznata dela, ali ja volim i kompozicije koje su nove, interesantne i različite i zbog toga ih rado interpretiram. Između muzike za gitaru i načina, odnosno stila u interpretaciji u Španiji i drugih zemalja sveta postoje razlike u interpretaciji, pa i ne samo na toj relaciji, već svuda u svetu postoje razlike. Ali je Španija karakteristična po tome što ima zaista jaku i dugu muzičku tradiciju, baš kao i Engleska i Francuska takođe. Tako se recimo u Francuskoj svira nešto suptilnije, po meni, mada je sve to manje više slično, jer danas u svetu postoji zaista veliki broj dobrih interpretatora, pa su razlike teško uočljive. Južna, to jest Latinska Amerika, ima takođe jaku tradiciju, što se tiče muzike pisane i stvarane za gitaru, a i u pogledu interpretacije takođe. Posebno bih istakao dela savremenog kompozitora Carlosa Vartemina iz Argentine. Ja danas sviram ovako kako sviram, pre svega zahvaljujući mom prvom učitelju Manuelu Lopezu Ramosu, koji je takođe bio u Argentini. On je dao pečat stilu i načinu interpretacije mnogih interpretatora ozbiljne muzike na gitaru. Drugi put sam u vašoj zemlji. Smatram da je divna, ljudi su komunikativni, prijatni i gostoljubivi. Hvala vam.